Welcome to the Nova DS Overlay Meshes tutorial. Let's start by navigating to the DS Devices tab on the software home screen. Once there, you'll be able to see the connected status of your players. The larger window on the left shows the connected Nova Pro snapshot. On the right side, these icons represent disconnected Nova Pro devices. On the lower left-hand side, click on the Control Panel button and it will reveal an option window to overlay a message. You could pick any device to receive an overlay message. Just click on the upper right-hand corner to select or unselect the device. Within the Properties window, select on Content. The Overlay Message Editor will open where you can create and select your overlay message. Rich text can be edited here. The Slideshow option will allow you to create a playlist of images. The final option is webpage, where you can enter a webpage address as the overlay content. Just enter the webpage address here at the address bar. Back to the properties section, you have an option to adjust the dimensions of the overlay message window. Screen size is represented as a percentage of the window size by shape. You can also adjust the duration of the content to be infinite or timed. In the Actions section, you could choose to show the overlay message. Click on the Hide button and the overlay message will disappear from the display immediately. For more information, please visit our website.